My name is Marin, and this is my story. I came from a planet called Dread. It was taken over by unknown invaders. The war became too overwhelming for me, so I fled from my war-torn planet and live amongst the humans. Due to me and the humans having similar appearance and attributes, I was able to blend in. I do miss my planet, but it has become a dreadful place to live. The only thing that makes me different from these humans is I can project energy power from my hands, but that's not enough to win this war.
I see you've been still training, brother, and always having your guard up.
Tell me, why did you come here to get me? This is a fool's errand.
Because, brother, you do not belong here among the humans, these puny mortals. Your powers is needed back on planet Dread. Now come, or I will force you to come back. Not quite yet. No! If only more humans want you to die in a crossfire of our battle, unless you don't come back with me to Planet Dread and face the consequence of your actions for going AWOL.
That's not gonna happen unless I stop you.
General Carr!
What is she doing here?
Jara, I'm growing very weary of your battles. It should have been done 5 minutes ago.
Scratch that. 10 seconds ago.
I'll take it from here. Stand down.
But General, it's my brother, so I feel like it's my battle.
I said stand down.
Yes, General.
And you are prepared to be defeated. And head back to Dread to live out your days in pain, suffering, and misery for the crimes you did back here.
Take this!
I took it. Was that all you got? Now tell me, John, how did he ever make you shed blood from a child play like that? Maybe just because he's weak as you. I guess it runs in the family. I guess it's time to end this.
Brother.
And just to make sure he stays down. Because we're going back to camp.